Hello, everybody. Just before we make a start, hello, boys and girls. Don't worry, we're not starting yet. Just going to go through a few logistics before we start. The coffee man, I think, has been a bit overwhelmed, so we're just going to let him get through his queue. There's about 7 or 8 people still waiting for their coffees. I think we did explain to him we were a big school, but I don't think he realised how big. So the coffee man is just working through his few last coffees. Ladies and gentlemen that are stood over there, if you're comfy, that's fine, but there are a few spare seats over in the corner over there. If you wanted to make your way over to there, that would be fine. Couple of other logistics. The usuals, fire alarm, definitely not planned. If it goes off, we need to make our way out of the nearest fire exit. They are located in different locations around the build and make our way onto the back playground. So we haven't got far to go, but we need to go out in a very orderly manner if the fire alarm does go off. Mobile phones, make sure they're on silent now, please. The fine for a nativity play or for a year 4 or year 6 play is about £20 today, and it's going to charity, folks. If your phone goes off, and I've just put mine on silent, it is £100 fine today. £100. You've been warned, okay? You've got to get past Phil on the way out if we do hear your mobile phone. So it is a £100 fine, any phones going off during this celebration. Okay, a few other things. Photos. You're welcome to take photos. The whole celebration is being filmed, so I would prefer you not to, because I don't want to see you staring at your phone taking a picture. I want to see you staring at the children on this stage or stood up in their different locations enjoying it, ladies and gentlemen. So please, you can take photos if it's very subtle, very quick, and you are not then impacting, okay, on people behind you or on the performance. Those of you that are in the middle section with the big cameras behind you, those cameras are filming the celebration. So if you do stand up, we will be filming the back of your head. Now, if it's easy to distinguish who you are from the back of your head, you could be in a lot of trouble with a lot of families moaning about you over the Christmas period. So please stay sat down. If you want to move from one side to the other, if you stood at the back, don't do it while they're being filmed, please. Okay, so those cameras at the back are filming. Please be mindful of that, those of you that are located in those areas. Just so you know where the year groups are, year ones, give me a wave. Our amazing year ones are located just here. Year twos, give me a wave, year twos, are just behind the year ones. And then to confuse matters, poor old Mr. Higgins has just come to me and said, why have you done that? It was easier getting them in. Year fives are behind the year twos, wave year fives. So 1, 2, 5, sensible, isn't it? And then over on this side, I haven't said yet. Year threes, will you give me a wave? There's our amazing year threes. Oh, we don't want to see them. Put the light back out. Year fours, give me a wave. And year six, give me a wave. So that is where the children are located. When they sing as a year group, they will sing from the location they are based. They will stand, they will face you, and they will sing from there. If the children are involved in certain groups, whether that be a choir, a chamber choir, the orchestra, obviously you can see where they are, they will come onto the stage or they will perform from where they currently are. So that is the logistics for today. Okay. Mr. Webster, is there anything I've forgotten? I think that's everything. There will be a point when the orchestra finish playing and then we need to get them back to their year groups. So some of the children will be coming across the stage if they're in year 6 or year 4, and the year 5s will be going back to their zone just over there. So you might have to give us just a few minutes while we're getting those children back into position. And I will not be telling jokes during that period. Okay, so I think that is all of the logistics. I'm just going to double check that the coffee man is still alive and well outside and he's about finished serving the coffees, and then we will get up and running, folks. So just one last reminder, cameras are filming at the back. Please be very, very mindful of walking or standing at that back. And folks, if you're not comfortable, I think there still are a few seats over in that corner if you wanted to relocate quickly now. Now just talk amongst yourselves for 2 minutes, please. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a start. The ladies and gentlemen just queuing for coffees. There's only three or four now. They've said we can make a start. So please get comfy. Please be mindful of those cameras at the back. Okay, before I say hello to everybody, we're going to just have our special warm-up for the children. It's called a whole school yoik. And Mr. Higgins is just going to be leading our warm-up. Over to you, Mr. Higgins.
Thank you.
Okay, that's hopefully woken everybody up bright and early on this Friday morning. It's time to get started, boys and girls. We've had our warm-up. Good morning, boys and girls. I think that was good morning, Mr. Chamberlain. Good morning, everyone. And good morning, adults, parents, carers, other family members. It is a delight to welcome you to Barnby Road Sports Hall for a world first. Yeah, it is a world first, boys and girls and parents and carers. This is the first time we have done our carol celebration in our sports hall. And I'm hoping you all think it looks fabulous and looks amazing. A lot of work's gone into this, and we hope you enjoy this morning's celebration. So this is a world first. Now, a little bit of a message here, folks, a little bit of a message. Over the last few weeks, few months, been doing a lot of thinking, a lot of pondering, and a couple of questions kept springing up into my head. The first question, what is the best thing about Christmas? Is it the turkey? Is it the tinsel? Is it Santa? Is it Rudolph? Is it pantomime? Is it plays? Is it the mince pies? Or is it the Brussels sprouts? Lots of things to think about. Now, that led me on to a second question. My second question, boys and girls. What is the best thing about Barnby Road? Is it the sport? Is it the music? Is it the sight? Is it the staff? Is it playtimes? Or is it the enrichment opportunities after school? Is it the community food? Is it the well-being support? You can always rely on Mr. Chamberlain to wind the children up before we've even begun. Ladies and gentlemen, two big questions. Two big questions that I couldn't find an answer for. I was still undecided for both. And then I actually sat down a little bit more and I thought about it and I'm like, hang on a minute. It's not what's best, it's why we're doing it. We've got to realise why we're doing it. Why does Barnby Road exist? It's for the children. Why does Christmas exist, in my opinion? Yeah, there's a big story behind that. That's obviously a very big reason. But it's about celebrating for the children. It's about ensuring the children have a smile on their faces, that they're happy, that they're safe, and that they're having a wonderful time. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not about what makes Christmas or Barnby the best, it's why we're doing it. This Christmas, everything you do, every decision you make, I want you to make sure that the children come first in that decision making. Because that is why we are here. That is what we try to do at Barnby Road. And every decision we make, we sit as a staff and we say, is it good enough for the children? Is it for the children? And that's what we've got to remember at Christmas time. Anyway, that's enough of me waffling on, because it's not about me today. This is about these amazing little people that we've got here at Barnby Road Academy. Now, to start us off, we've heard a little bit of a sample of how good they are already, but we're going to move on and we're going to listen to our amazing orchestra. Your job, boys and girls and adults, is to clap, is to sing when you're meant to be singing. There are words in the programs, there are words on the screens. Join in to make this one massive community, okay, celebration. That is what this is all about, a community celebration for us all, especially the children. So we're going to listen to the amazing orchestra, and they are going to be playing We Wish You a Merry Christmas and the Ukrainian Bell Carol. Over to you, orchestra.
Thank you.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, that round of applause does not befit that amazing orchestra performance. Can we give them a massive round of applause, please? Come on. You're meant to be clapping along. Right, we're now going to start the logistical nightmare of getting the orchestra children back to where they need to be. So boys and girls, can you start making your way back to where you need to be? While they're doing that, can we have a big thank you to all of the staff that are involved with our orchestra? We use all of our music teachers to support the orchestra. They do an amazing job. Can we give a round of applause to all the staff that help the orchestra? Thank you, staff. You are all amazing. We have a few guest appearances as well today. Thank you, everybody. We'd even have Santa behind them giving you a wave as the orchestra was playing. Right, chamber choir, while they're getting back to their places, can the chamber choir start making their way onto the stage, please? We'll just get them all sorted for that. Let me know when you're ready. Okay, so we have a group of our year five children who are part of the chamber choir. Okay. And we've got Amelie as well, who's been strategically placed with the other boys and girls. So in a moment, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have our amazing chamber choir, and they are going to be singing a very special song for this time of year that those older people like me amongst us will remember from many, many years ago. It's Walking in the Air. So when Mr. Higgins is ready, he's going to be whizzing from one piano to the other, or keyboard, or whatever you want to call it, during today's performance. He'll lose about a stone in weight. Okay, Mr. Higgins, how are you? Are we good? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our amazing chamber choir with Walking in the Air.
Thank you.
Wow, again. It's going to be a lot of wows today. I do apologize. That's our amazing year fives from the chamber choir. A great job, everybody. Well done, boys and girls. As they're making their way back to their seats, we'll just let them get sat down. And while they're getting sat down, year ones, give me a wave. Are you ready? It's your turn next, year one. So year one, could you stand up for me? And can you face all of the other boys and girls and the adult and the parents and the carers? And then Mr. Higgins is over there. He'll give you a wave. Give him a wave, Mr. Higgins, on your left-hand side, girls and boys, over there. Okay, so we have. We'll just wait for the year fives to get sat back down. It always happens. As soon as they move, somebody takes their space and they've got nowhere to sit, but we're gradually getting them in there. Come on, boys and girls, let's go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, next up, with their debut at our Christmas celebration, is the year one children, and they are singing, "There's a Sound Up in the Sky." So look in that way, boys and girls. Watch Mr. Higgins, and he's gonna help you. Year one, that was amazing. Well done, year one. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for our amazing year ones with their debut in our Christmas celebration. Okay, boys and girls, if you will sit back down and look this way, that will be amazing. Year ones, you are all little superstars there. Well done. I'm going to be listening out for that Sound Up in the Sky in the next few days. I don't know how many days it is. It's been a long term. Okay, right. It's time for us all to get involved. Okay, we talked about a fine for mobile phones going off. If you don't join in with the community carols, ladies and gentlemen, there is also a fine. The booklet will be going round. We'll only be asking for a few pounds. Okay, so make sure you're singing. We have all the staff primed to watch out for any parents or carers who are not singing and joining in with the children, because this is about us all getting involved and having one big celebration. Our first community carol that we're going to be singing is Little Donkey. Now, the children have been practicing it in whole school singing. I don't know what that quality will be like, because it's me, Mr. Webster, and Miss Woolridge that lead the whole school singing, but hopefully we will be able to sing it beautifully, boys and girls. Okay, Mr. Higgins, where is he today? Right there. Okay, are we good, Mr. Higgins? So everybody joining in, the words are in your programs, or the words are on the screens for boys and girls. Little Donkey.
Thank you.
Well done, everybody. Thank you. I think I just about saw everybody joining in with that. Boys and girls, great job. We've been working on that third verse to give it a little bit more power, and they definitely did that today. Okay. Year twos, can I have a wave, please? Hello, year two. Right, year two, are you okay? Can you stand up, please, and turn so we're facing everybody? They're all very keen. They're ready to go. And our year two children are going to be singing Down in Bethlehem. Now, Mr. Higgins is going to be based just on the left. Well, your right, my left. Okay. Miss Arthur is going to be leading with some of the other year two staff. So year twos, are we ready? Are we good, Mr. Higgins? So our amazing year twos, and they're going to be singing Down in Bethlehem. Year two, that was fabulous. Well done, year two. You can turn around and have a sit down. Well done, year two. That was amazing. And I love that ending where you just gradually got quieter and quieter. Well done, year two. Thank you. We're just going to wait for Mr. Higgins to get his roller skates on, and he's now appearing back over this side of the stage. Okay. So, have we got any year threes in the building? Is there any year threes? Yes. Year threes, are you ready? Okay, so year three, can you stand? So you're going to have to turn a little bit so you're facing everybody. So we've got our year three children, ladies and gentlemen, and they're going to be singing, and don't ask me how this goes, Dominic the Donkey. So quite apt after our little donkey song. So they're going to be singing Dominic the Donkey, and it's over to our super year three children, our year three children. Right, year threes, are we ready? Okay, Mr. Higgins, we good? Okay, year three, and it's Dominic the Donkey.
Thank you.
Wow, it's another wow. I'm sorry, you're going to get bored of the wows. Dominic the Donkey, I was not expecting that, ladies and gentlemen. That was amazing, year three. One thing, ladies and gentlemen, the most special thing about that, to me, I was very privileged to be sat right near the front. It was to see all the smiling faces. Smiling faces on children, Christmas, full stop. Year three, super job, well done. Okay, now, and I know they're nervous, especially this now. We have our recorder club. So can recorder club make their way up onto the stage, please? Recorder club are coming up onto the stage. Just watch all of the wires. So our recorder club are going to be playing a very, very well-known song. They're going to be playing Jingle Bells. Let's let them all get onto the stage. Now, you're very fortunate. I will not be joining them with my recorder. As soon as they're ready, we'll pass over to our amazing recorder club. Okay, boys and girls, are you all happy? You ready? Make sure we can see you and you can see the music. Are we all good? Okay, so we've got our recorder club playing Jingle Bells. We're just going to listen. Wow, Jingle Bells. Well done, Recorder Club. We'll give them one more round of applause because they were very nervous. I think they did an amazing job, our boys and girls from Recorder Club. Thank you. Okay, we're all up again, folks. Very, very, very important carol to sing this time of year. One of my favourites. So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are going to be singing Away in a Manger. I just need to check Mr. Higgins is comfortable. Are we good? Okay, so boys and girls, sat sensibly, sat up straight, and we're going to sing Away in a Manger. The words are on the screen, boys and girls. They're in the programmes, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Well done, thank you. You don't have to clap yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Don't worry when we do the community one. But super job, thank you very much. Now, get ready, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, prepare yourselves, sit up straight. Unblock those ears or they'll be unblocked very soon. We have our amazing percussion group. So if they can make their way onto stage, our percussion group, and they are gonna be playing the Christmas Samba. So here they come, a selection of boys and girls from different year groups. We have some from year four, year five, year six. So it is our percussion group, and they are going to be playing the Christmas Samba. Prepare yourselves, folks, prepare yourselves. Ladies and gentlemen, need any words? Give them another massive round of applause. Well done, our amazing percussion group with their Christmas samba. Thank you. Well done, boys and girls. Right, while we're just letting them get themselves organised and get everything just pushed, maybe moved off the stage. They're just going to get everything off the stage because we've got a very important group coming up very shortly. But before that group, year fours. Have we got any year fours with us today? Give me a wave, the year fours. Year fours, are you going to stand and get yourselves ready? So in a moment when the stage is clear and we're nice and organised, our year four children are going to be singing This Must Be Christmas Day. This Must Be Christmas Day. Okay. Right, year fours, if you're ready, will you give me a wave, please? Well done. Thank you, boys and girls. They look very ready. We'll just let Mr. Higgins get set. The stage is cleared. Oh, it's amazing. So year fours, and they're going to be singing This Must Be Christmas Day. That is super, year four, well done. Can we have another round of applause for the year fours? That wasn't loud enough. Just to give Miss Higgins a chance to get back to the other side. Well done, year four, thank you very much. Now, a first appearance, again, another first. We have our dance club this year. So if the dance club children could make their way onto the stage, and they are going to be performing a Christmas mashup. So it's over to our dance club to perform a Christmas mashup. Onto stage then. Here we go. It was a first, but it definitely won't be a last, okay? We will definitely have that again. Well done. Well, and a different dance maybe, but we will definitely have some dancers again. That was amazing. Well done, everybody in our dance club. Right, it was that amazing. I didn't even look what's next, ladies and gentlemen. So just bear with me one moment, please. Oh, how could I forget? It's the year fives who were sat here trying to confuse me. Year fives. Can we very sensibly, I know you're very excited, stand and try and face everybody, please. Mr. Higgins is on your left-hand side. Everybody else is right-hand side. So we have our year five children, ladies and gentlemen, and they are going to be singing for you Tree of Light. Tree of Light. So year five, stand up nice and straight, and let's really go for it, boys and girls.
Thank you.
Thank you, Year 5. It was a beautiful song and you performed it brilliantly. Well done, Year 5. Okay, next up is the junior choir. So we'll just start the military operation of getting the junior choir up onto stage in position. So anybody who is in the junior choir, if they could start making their way onto the stage, please. And ladies and gentlemen, they're going to be singing the Cracker song. So junior choir, that's children years 2 and 3, and they're going to be performing the Cracker song. Okay, just had the nod from Mrs. Wyatt that Jessica and JC May were playing the flute when that Tree of Light song was being sung from the year 5. So big well done to Jessica and JC May. Give them a round of applause on the flute. I think you'll all accept that the musical quality we've got here at Barnby Road is absolutely amazing. Right, before I get knocked off the stage, I'm getting out of here. We have the junior choir and they are going to be singing the Cracker song. I can't wait. Well done, junior choir. So boys and girls, you want to make your way back to your year groups? So that is children from years 2 and year 3, ladies and gentlemen. That's our junior choir. We will be having an appearance from our senior choir a little later. Okay, we're all back together again, folks. So we're all going to be singing, boys and girls. And ladies and gentlemen, it's our third carol. And when we are ready, and we've got everybody sat back down, we will be singing O Little Town of Bethlehem. Just the first two verses from O Little Town of Bethlehem. The words are on the screen, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen, the words are within your programs if you wanted to use them. And again, please remember, we all must be singing, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls. Right, boys and girls, we're ready. We sat up nice and straight. Mr. Higgins, are you ready? He's there. Okay, and our little band. So we are going to be singing O Little Town of Bethlehem, the first two verses.
Thank you.
Ronnie. Round of applause. Well done, everybody. Great job. Okay. In terms of our year groups, they are last, but by no means least. Come year six, give me a wave, please. Are you all ready? You all got your hands up because you missed the barber. He's asked you a question, but give me a wave. Year six, if you don't mind standing up. The staff are just sorting them out. Some of them need a ukulele, I believe. I will try and announce the name of the song, but it's a word I always struggle with. Not the, don't worry. The Himalayan Abominable Snowman Blues we've got next. I'll try it again. The Himalayan Abominable Snowman Blues. And this is our year six group, our year six children. And they are going to be performing very, very soon. We'll just wait for Mr. Higgins to sort them out. They're just dishing the ukuleles out ready, because then we have got the ukulele club coming up very, very soon. We're almost there, folks, don't worry. Okay. Are we all good, Mr. Higgins? Okay, so year six are ready. The Himalayan Abominable Snowman Blues. Gentlemen, and the amazing ukuleles as well that were joining them there. So we now have our, from that little link to the ukulele club, and they're going to be playing Jingle Bell Rock. So if the ukulele club would like to make their way up onto the stage, hopefully we've got the ukuleles lined up ready for them. And they are going to be playing Jingle Bell Rock. Bear with us 1 minute while we get the children onto stage. Yeah. Okay, has everybody got a ukulele that needs one? I think they have. And we have got some... Are you the accompanying singers at the front? Yeah? Are you the singers, George? Are you singing?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got some ukuleles, our ukulele club, with some special singers alongside them. I think we've got enough ukuleles. Mr. Webster, I don't think we need these, but you've blocked me in. Okay. Okay, I'm going to pass you over to our amazing ukulele club, and they're going to be performing with some supporting singers, Jingle Bell Rock. Can we have one more round of applause there, please? That was definitely not loud enough. We're getting close. So that was our amazing ukulele club with their supporting singers performing Jingle Bell Rock. Just while we're getting the boys and girls settled back down, I'm going to welcome up onto stage. Get yourselves comfy, ladies and gentlemen. We've got Tony Roberts, who's our vice chair of the governing body, and he's going to be sharing a prayer and a blessing with us. So let's make sure we're sat up straight, boys and girls, and we're ready to listen.
Good morning, everybody. Have you enjoyed yourself so far? Oh, good, I'm about to ruin that. No, I'm not. Now, when Mr. Chamberlain introduced this wonderful performances that you've witnessed today, he talked about it being all about you, all about the children. And he's quite right. But of course, it wouldn't be about all the children, even the noisy ones, if it wasn't for one child. And so that's where our prayers are going to be directed today. And Mr. Chamberlain said it was going to be a prayer and a blessing. And so what's the difference? Well, a prayer is a message to heaven, to God, what we would like, what we think we'd like to happen. And a blessing, well, that's from me to you. So here's the prayer. Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the songs of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desires with every greeting. Deliver us from evil by the blessing which Christ brings, and teach us to be merry with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be your children, and Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving and forgiven, for Jesus' sake. Amen. And now a blessing. May the blessing of joy be with you. May the blessing of peace rest upon you. May the blessing of love flow throughout you. May all the blessings of the Lord be yours at Christmas and in the new year. And have a very merry Christmas. Thank you. Now, I must say, we now move from the sublime to the ridiculous as I introduce the staff choir.
Wow, 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 wow. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to make some noise for that. An amazing performance by the staff choir. Can we give them another round of applause to the staff? Well done. Thank you, boys and girls. Okay, senior choir, can you make your way onto stage? You've got to somehow follow that. Good luck, Mrs. Wyatt. Good luck, senior choir. So the senior choir, ladies and gentlemen, that's made up of children from years 4, 5, and 6. Just bear with us 1 minute while we build a bigger stage to get them all located as close we can on the stage or around the stage. And our senior choir, they will be performing Minka, and they will be performing Step Into Christmas. So we're just going to bear with them while we get them all organized. Ladies and gentlemen, our amazing senior choir.
Right, are we working? Hello. Hi, guys. Can we have another big round of applause for the senior choir? They were fantastic. Now then, have we got all the orchestra back over here? Yeah, great, right, off we go then. So, what have we had this year? Well, biggest thing I suppose was Ofsted. I'm not allowed to say that, I'm not allowed to call Ofsted a bunch of clowns, but the circus definitely came to town on that day. So, the one thing that they asked all of us governors was, they said, we've got an hour to talk to you. We would like you to tell us what's good about your school and then to tell us what you could do better. We didn't have all day to tell them what was good about our school, so we only did the first question. We didn't get on to anything that could be made better. In my opinion, there isn't a great deal. Now, the one thing that we said straight away, which was good about our school, was that we looked at the whole child. But I'd like to come back to that later. So, what I thought I would say today were the things that we did do well and celebrate those and say thank you to the people that actually bring those about. So, start with all the sports stuff. Now, not only our teams, which go on to win so many things across not only Newark, but across the county as well, but also the children that go to the clubs. The children in year one and year two that go to the clubs as well. So can we have a big round of applause for all those children that join in the sports clubs and the teams? Now moving on, we had at the young musicians, the new young musicians this year, we won every category and the young musician of the year. Our music team are amazing, but we also had 34 children taking music exams and they all passed. We've got a massive orchestra, choir, the younger ones again in the choirs. So can we have a round of applause for all the children that have done all of that? Also do lots of other things. I've learnt this week about a maths group that went along and they came third in their competition. And we've got chess teams. So let's have another round of applause for those that join in the rest of the staff. And then we move on, more creative arts. Last week, the year ones had a fantastic play, and we also start them younger in nursery and reception doing their singing. So, can we have a round of applause for everybody who's been in a play or singing? And then moving away from the children, the thing that our school does so well is to support the community. Now, this year, the Friends group has set up again. If anybody wants to join the Friends of Barnby Road, there are going to be meetings that are coming along in January, and we'd love to see you there. If you can't make meetings but you'd like to help, then please can you contact Lorna through the school office. Is Lorna here? She is, isn't she? Where are you? Stand up. Oh, has she gone? Right. Well, you can contact her through the school office anyway. Okay, so the other thing that we do, obviously, is the social supermarket. On a Saturday, Sam Oliver tells me that she has between 30 to 40 people every week that that group feeds across the community. So can we have a round of applause for them as well, please? Now then, when I started, I said that the first thing that as governors we said to Ofsted that we do well is that we concentrate on the whole child. We don't only look at their academic progress. Obviously, we want that to be fantastic, and it is, but we look at everything else. We look at the trips, and the experiences that we can provide them with, the skills that we can provide them with. Now that only happens if you've got a fantastic staff team. So, round of applause for the staff team, please. And they are only as good as the person that leads them. So, I think special thanks this year for Mr. Chamberlain. So I'd like to finish by thanking Radio Newark for their input into this. I'm sure that the streaming will be fantastic. I'm told you'll be able to see it this afternoon, and then it will be available to you, for you to view later on. I'd also like to thank the staff that have prepped the hall, because it looks absolutely amazing, and the guys that organised the coffee van as well. But the biggest thank you, of course, goes to you as parents. So children, can we give a round of applause to all the parents? So I'd just like to wish you all a Merry Christmas, and I think we're back over to the orchestra now. Thank you.
Thank you, Jane Brown, our Chair of Governors. Everybody can give Jane a round of applause as well. Thank you, Jane. Okay, right. The big finale, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be singing Rudolph. Now, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to sing it twice. The first time we're going to sing it normally. The second time, boys and girls, is when we can have the fun bits that come in. So the first time we're going to sing it through normally. The second time we can put the extra fun bits in. Now, they are going to be supported. We are going to be listening to the orchestra play Rudolph for us. That's why, right, isn't it, Mrs. Wire? So, boys and girls, get ready, sat up nice and straight. This is your big finale, the big finish. We're going to sing Rudolph really well. First verse, normally. Second verse, we're going to have some fun, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Right, we've finally got there, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, that is for me, Christmas, and that is for me, Barnby Road Academy. Okay, you've got one thing to consider and to make sure you're putting first over the next few days, months, years, and that is these amazing children, because I hope you agree with me. They are fabulous. We have just showcased their amazing talents, and they, you should all be very, very proud of them. Can we have one more massive round of applause for the boys and the girls and all of the staff? Thank you, everybody. Okay, we will now begin the military operation of getting everybody back to school and parents and carers out of the building. Parents and carers, we are going to let you go first. So if you wanted to make your way, you can do. Have a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year. Make sure it's a really good one. Thank you, parents and carers. Thank you so much. Boys and girls, give a big round of applause to the parents and carers and wave bye. Say we'll see you soon. Thank you, parents and carers. Staff, we've now got to get the boys and girls back into school as quickly and calmly as we can. See you later, everybody. Thank you. Bye.